musical theater in a minute.
Today's topic, Vinette Carroll. Born in 1922, Carroll spent her childhood in both Jamaica and Harlem. While completing her doctoral degree in psychology, she studied acting with famed method acting teacher Lee Strasberg and decided to switch careers. Sure. Carroll taught drama at the High School for the Performing Arts throughout the 50s and 60s, while performing on stage and in film and television, and directed the premiere of Langston Hughes' Black Nativity in 1961. In 1967, she founded the Urban Arts Corps, a nonprofit theater company where she created professional arts experiences for aspiring, mostly Black and Puerto Rican young actors in underserved communities. She produced over 100 plays there, touring them to neighborhood parks and housing projects with young future superstars Jennifer Holliday and James Earl Jones. Two of those plays, the musical revue Don't Bother Me, I Can't Cope, and the gospel-infused Your Arms Too Short to Box with God, played on Broadway in the 1970s, making Carroll the first African-American woman to direct on Broadway. She once said of her career, "They told me I had one-third less chance because I was a woman. They told me I had one-third less chance again because I was Black. But I tell you, I did one hell of a lot with that remaining one-third." You can say that again, Vinette. Musical theater in a minute.